Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing really good. And if you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Ashleesha. I make beauty, makeup, skincare related videos. And if you are interested in watching such content, then make sure to subscribe to my channel, hit that like button, hit that notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever I upload any video. For today's video, I will be reviewing Fab Bag for the month of July. So if you don't know what Fab Bag is, Fab Bag is a monthly subscription box wherein you can subscribe it for 1 month, maybe for 3 months, 6 months, and for a whole 1 year if you like doing so. And I would personally want a subscription for one whole year because this is a beauty subscription box, and if per month you will receive about 3 to 4 products in one bag, and they are totally worth purchasing it because they have brands like Sugar Cosmetics, which is really really good and affordable. So I absolutely love it, and let's start with the video. Let me show you what all I have for the month of July. Everything came in this pouch, and I really like how like cute this pouch is. It is very travel friendly as well, not that we're traveling anytime soon, but yeah. For the first product, I'm just picking out randomly. This is the first product. This is hair detangling spray, and this is how it looks like. I haven't tried this yet, but this is a very new product to me, so I did not know that, you know, there's a hair detangling spray as well, because I never used it. I don't have curly hair, my hairs are not that tangled every time, so I never thought of using it. But I'm really excited, like, how does this work really. So I'll definitely try it and will review it on Instagram, so definitely make sure you go and follow me on Instagram. So the next product is this NYX cleansing water. This is a makeup remover, and this is in the variant Moringa, moisturizing and Moringa. This is how the packaging looks like. I absolutely love the packaging. Like, look at this, look at the color. Even the fragrance is so, the fragrance is so soothing and so refreshing. Like, even if you like remove your makeup, you will like feel something, you know, a very very good scent. Now coming on to this next product, I have two Sugar Cosmetics, and I've already opened it and used it. This is Sugar Cosmetics Uptown Curl Lengthening Mascara, and this is how it looks like. This is how the wand looks like, and I really like it. I've applied it today. I am absolutely loving it. Now moving on to the next product, I have this sugar liner. I have already used it before. I purchased it long back and I absolutely loved it. I actually finished it. I don't know if I have it right now, but anyways, this is the liner, and this is called Wingman Waterproof Micro Liner in the shade I'll Be Black, and this is how the packaging looks like. Let me show you. Look at how black it is. It is actually very thin. Like, you can make it thick, you can make it thin. I absolutely love this liner. If you are looking to purchase it for even for one time, then go for the month of July. I absolutely love all the products. Moving on to the next, we have one sheet mask here. This is Mons Sub. I never heard this brand, but this is avocado nourishing and tendering facial sheet. This is how it looks like. I absolutely love sheet mask. I even before filming this video, I had my sheet mask on, so I absolutely love using sheet mask. These sheet masks are like your best friend. So this is the last product in the Fab Bag of the month of July. Oh, we have one face mask as well by Sugar Cosmetics, and this is how it looks like. It covers your face entirely. I like it. So yeah, these are all the products. You also have these few coupon codes as well. This is renewal offer. If you like order July bag and if you like it, then you can use renewal 10. I will leave all the links, all the discount codes in the description bar below, so make sure to check. So these are all the products for the month of July, and I absolutely love all these, especially the Sugar Cosmetics. I am a big fan of Sugar Cosmetics. It's a made in India product, so yes, obviously we are promoting made in India products now. So yeah, this is it for today's video, and if you like this video and the concept of fab bag, then make sure to go and follow them on Instagram, Facebook, and make sure to check their website out. All their monthly subscription details are on their website available. Yeah, this is it for today's video. I hope that you like it, and if you like this video, make sure to give this video a big fat thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I upload any video. So yeah, this is it, and I'll see you super soon. Till then, bye.